the span of approximately 4 minutes, Mr. Tuchman and I were talking about various things. One of those things happened to be about what my clients felt and whether or not they felt their daughter was innocent and or not guilty. Certainly, I did not realize, and I should have, that everything I was saying was on the record, but the various questions that Mr. Tuchman asked me falls under the same stance that I've given previously multiple times on various media outlets. First and foremost, my clients support their daughter. Secondly, they also have told the truth and have testified as called by both the state and the defense. Third, they will not comment, and I will not comment on their behalf, whether or not they believe their daughter is guilty of murder. Mr. George Anthony maintains that he never molested his daughter, never had anything to do with the cover-up of the death of Kaylee Anthony or anything that would coincide with the death of Kaylee Anthony. Therefore, while the testimony has shown that they do not believe the defense's theory and regarding my client, George Anthony and Cindy Anthony, they certainly don't maintain that they believe she is guilty of murder. They don't know what she is guilty of, if anything. They just want both the state and the defense to do their jobs. They do not know whether or not she is guilty of the crimes that have been alleged. Certainly, we know that she is not guilty of anything the state has not proven yet. She's still not guilty until the jury comes back and makes a determination as to what they believe happened.